Welcome to the IoTView platform tutorial video. Today, we will guide you through a quick overview of the system's basic functions, including how to check parking status, switch map views, and manage through the navigation panel. Let's get started. First, access the parking management after logging in with your account and password. You will see the main interface. There are four quick access icons on the left side. From top to bottom, they are 1. Return to home page. 2. Switch to device management platform. 3. System logout. 4. Switch between Chinese English language. Search bar in the top left. You can use keywords to search and quickly locate specific parking spaces. The top right displays date, time, and local weather, which can be switched to view weather forecasts for up to a week. The small button in the bottom right of the weather forecast allows you to switch between different city regions to check weather in other cities. The circle with an upward arrow symbol returns the map display to the previous level. The main screen center features a map that provides real-time parking status. You can use the left mouse button to drag the map, scroll wheel to zoom in and out, and view data at different levels. The map displays parking ratios for each area and marks congested sections with red lines. Clicking on area names or related data will automatically switch and center the map on the corresponding area, providing precise positioning assistance. Additionally, you can use the right mouse button to drag the map for a 3D perspective, examining detailed three-dimensional distributions of streets and parking spaces. These features will help you understand parking situations more intuitively and improve management efficiency. The navigation information panel below the map dynamically updates parking data, displaying the following information in order: current area, number of parked vehicles, occupancy rate shown in a pie chart. Furthermore, the four icons in the middle represent the distribution of accessible parking spaces, large truck spaces. The histogram shows daily vehicle departure statistics. Weighted parking ratio ranking. This section displays the four locations with the highest parking rates within the same area. After clicking on a block, the map will quickly move to that road section, while the parking rate, parking space icons, and histogram content on the left will also update synchronously. Next, clicking the direction button on the right side or directly dragging the panel will display real-time vehicle departure records. The listed data will include all detailed information about parking spaces, such as admin region / city / street code road name spot number, entry time, exit time, and duration of stay. Weighted parking ratio ranking. This section displays the four locations or road sections with the highest parking rates within the same area. After clicking on a block, the map will quickly move to that road section, while the parking rate, parking space icons, and histogram content on the left will also update synchronously. Next is the explanation of parking space display. When you zoom in further on the map, you can see the specific status of parking spaces. The system uses five different colors: white, green, blue, red, and gray, to represent parking space status, along with hollow and solid indicators to show whether a space is currently occupied. Hollow indicates vacant. Solid indicates occupied. White represents standard parking spaces. Green represents accessible or progressive parking spaces. Blue indicates no device installed. Red indicates device malfunction. Gray indicates disconnection. After clicking on a parking space icon, the navigation information panel below will display detailed information about that parking space: area location, space attributes, device status, occupied vacant status, entry time, and delay time. The information panel on the right will also synchronously display detailed information about that parking space. This concludes part one of the IoTView platform content, where we introduce the system's overall interface and map interaction features. In the next episode, we will delve into the right information panel and abnormal status management functions to help you improve parking facility operational efficiency. Thank you for watching and see you next time.